Good morning, Charles.
Charlie.
Aunt Marion. Mank.
You sleep well?
Until your rather dramatic wake-up call.
This is all Pop's idea. He wants me ready to take on the talkies.
First positions, please. Fighters, ready. Rolling.
Heat.
Beat. Action.
Mankiewicz. Herman Mankiewicz, New York playwright and drama critic.
Turned humble screenwriter, Mr. Hurst.
Why? No need to be humble, Mr. Mankiewicz. Picture's the talk of the future. They're gonna need people who honor words, give them voice. There's a golden age coming when all the world will be a stage. And you, perhaps, the Shakespeare.
Oh, I wouldn't have thought you'd be that keenly interested in the honoring of words.
What's so funny?
I'm just surprised that a vaunted muckraker like yourself sees Hollywood's future as such a shiny penny.
Back to one.
Times are changing, Mr. Mankiewicz. And I'm not just referring to this depression.
All that bothers me.
And when all this is over, picture makers are going to have to service this new entertainment. I intend to make pictures with the help of real literary minds.
I'd support that.
And instead, what do most studios give us? Gangster flicks. Zanies.
Too true.
Now, how many gangsters do Americans meet in a lifetime? How many families are like the Marx brothers?
You mean besides my own?
Ha! Very good. Have him seated next to me.
Miss Davies, Mr. Hurst would like Mr. Mankiewicz seated to his left at dinner.
Oh, Pops likes you.